What's going on, y'all? Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is Friday. We made it.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
On my way to work, 8:19, not bad. It is beautiful out here. It's supposed to be a wonderful weekend. Looking forward to it. This is Pride Month, so it's like, just have fun, have fun, have fun. I'm surprised I stayed this long. I never usually stay this long at any staff. It was fun. It was fun. Enough jokes, laughter. Yeah. And the weather was nice. I'm tired. Whoa. So tomorrow I'll be back down here, but for a party. Not like a party. So that should be fun. I'll probably get some footage from that on my phone. Pride month. Yeah.
What's good, people? It is Saturday. I'm here. Still binging on Lucifer. It's 3:28. Going out. Party's at 8:12. I start getting myself together at 6 o'clock. Testing out a product too. I love the way it feels. This is the Vandy vape. Well, but y'all see it on my vaping channel. Those who watch that.
What's going on, y'all? It is 7:15. Yeah. About to hit these streets. Yes. Just waiting for my friend to come by. Let's go party. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is a beautiful, look at that, see? Natural light. It's like eight something. It's 8:08. I'm about to do some reviews. I have like so much stuff on my dining room table. I'm like, yo, gotta do some reviews. I'm just relaxing today. Well, so far. Oh, I had a great weekend. Last night was fun. You saw the clips before this, and yeah. Oh, that's what I need to do. So I was gonna put in a load of laundry. I guess I could do that. Right? What's up, y'all? Good. I'm about to say good morning. Ha! Still Sunday. 12:13. Just came out the house. It is beautiful out here. Today's the Puerto Rican Day Parade. And I didn't, you know, when I came in and heard the rain, it's like, oh, the weather's beautiful. Hope they have a wonderful time. About to hang out for a little bit, enjoy this weather. It's a wonderful breeze. It's not gonna be hot. Yesterday was nice as well. But anyway, hope you had a great weekend. And yeah, I'm about to go get some gas in the car. shit about Queens and this fucking two-way fuckery. Streets looking like a one-way and it, ugh. That's the only shit, I mean, I got used to the road and street and stuff, but you have two ways that look like a one-way road, man. It's ridiculous. What's up, y'all? Good morning, happy Monday. It is a wet one, but I don't mind. The weekend was great. I mean, that's usually what we want, right? The weekend weather to be. Yeah, secretary's out today and tomorrow. Yeah, I felt like calling in myself, but I'm like, yeah, I can't. The secretary's not there, so I gotta be on top of her shit. It is what it is. But anyway, I hope you had a great weekend. And I hope you're off to a start of a great week. I was going to edit the vlog on the weekend, but you know, the footage that I had. And after I edited it, I had like only 4 minutes. I can't put that up. So hopefully by tomorrow I can do this. And yeah. But I appreciate everyone that, you know, continues to watch.
What's going on, people?
It is 4:10, about to leave work. Where is it? I want to give a shout out. Boom! I want to give a shout out to the, I don't know if you can see it, oh man, the Lee Ray Show for showing me love. Oh, I'm like, what? Because my music just came on. What the hell is that sound? But shout out to Lea Ray Show for sending me some love through the mail. I appreciate you covering up. Bam! You read that? Bam! 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 I appreciate it. I appreciate you. Thank you for the lovely message. And I rocks with you as well. I appreciate your support. I didn't even know that you could personalize these cards. I'm like, that's some dope shit, son. I'm trying to hide informations and shit. Check it out. That's her. I didn't know you could personalize. I think that's so dope. I think that's dope. That's dope. Again, I appreciate each and every one of you. And yeah, keep rocking me, because I'm going to keep rocking with y'all. But it's been raining all day. It's not really coming down at the moment. It's like annoying mist. But hey, the weekend was lovely. So I'm not mad. Yeah, time to get on the road. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. The rain has stopped. Yay! Y'all. Turn that down. Work is over, 4:06. About to head to the gym for a little bit. The weather changed up so lovely. Oh my god. It was a quiet day for most, so it got a little bit hectic at the end. You know, I deal with different budgets and stuff. It's just like, it's just annoying, man. It's like, ugh. It's annoying when you have to wait on people to get information to do something. Give you half information, you gotta keep going back and forth. It's like, yo, can we, how long have we been doing this now? But anyway, time to hit the gym. I seasoned up some pork chops. I was like, wait a minute, I'm going to the gym. I ain't cooking shit. I'm going to Subway's. Thank you. I mean, I would be going to Subway's regardless, you know, even if I, you know, And I'm grateful. So grateful. Thank you. Yeah. Go to Subway's. I gotta go to Dollar Tree. I gotta go pick up some stuff. Yeah. Oh, it is so beautiful. It's 79 degrees, but it's not humid. That's the thing. What I would say, I could take the heat, but keep the humidity. Keep it far away. Far away. Had an awesome workout. I'm tired. I'm trying to run some errands before I head back in, before I head in. I thought I could have gotten everything at one place, but nah, so. One more stop. I think I should get everything there and then Subway's and home. I started watching I Am Mother on Netflix. So that's gonna be my movie for the evening. And you know, depending on how long it is, something else. Last night, oh my god. Any of y'all saw Ma? She did the role well. I mean, the movie isn't anything like that hasn't been done before, but it's different to see a black woman in that role. You know, not even a black man, black woman. And my god, she was cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. I started watching John Wick 3, but I started late. I fell asleep. It was watching me, so I'll probably maybe attempt that later. Cause you know, the action in that so far was like wowzers. Like again, all I remember, the last part I remember is, well, I don't know. So he went to this place where he presented this rosary and something. Like it was like, I guess it was like to get him out of the country where he is, because he was on the bounty list for like $14 million. They chasing after him, but does not. The scene before that, when it was in the library. It was taking some little shot in New York, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, because he said, take me to the Brooklyn something library. It wasn't that one. It wasn't in the library. That was dope as well. But there was a scene where he was like in a place full of knives. I don't know if it was a museum, but that was so dope. They were just flinging knives. It was dope. Yeah.
Esas ganas de tocar ese cuerpo lentamente, divertirnos malamente con tu piel. Yeah, 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 yeah. Baila hasta que la noche se acabe, bailamos salsa y reggaetón. Eres hermosa y a tu cuerpo lo sabe, que bailas con esa pasión. Si lo haces como eso lo mueves, yo me imagino eso en acción. Son. Chica, sé que tú tienes la clave, baila canción.
Baila conmigo, tú no bailas con cualquiera. Hagamos de la fiesta nuestra cita en primavera.